Hey guys, how's it going? It's Meike from Germany, and I want to invite you to come with me tonight. Some of you might know that I'm a professional musician since a couple of years. And as a musician, you're always been asked two questions. So, what are you doing? And can you live from it? The second question I can say, yes, I can live from it since a couple of years. And what I'm doing, well, I want to give you a little glimpse into my musician life. So I'm taking you with me to one of my events. So let's go. Lights off. So tonight we're playing with my female music group Glitter and Gold at a Jubilee event in a famous five-star hotel in Cologne. It's right in the center of Cologne, next to the main station and in front of the Cologne Cathedral. So at this Jubilee we're playing as a trio with me on upright bass and vocals and a guitar player and a saxophone player. In the first part of our gig, we are more playing background music because, you know, people are eating and want to talk and stuff, and they want to just enjoy the atmosphere. So this is gonna be our first part, playing really stylish and wonderful background music. And the second part, it's gonna be more party music, when it's gonna be a bit later, when people are a bit more drunk, and then also German people start to dance. That's what we're doing tonight. Normally, I take within my car the guitar player or the saxophone player, but today it's within the center, it's more easy to come for them to come on their own, and that's why I'm driving alone today. So we're just arriving. I'm 5 minutes early, but I also have to turn around to the other side, so it's maybe it takes a couple of seconds longer. Here's the first. This is our background music stage for tonight. And when we go into the other room, this is our party area. And when there's sound, special sound, then yeah, that's my light show. Okay, I think pretty enough for the evening. So, bit make up, my famous red lipstick for the evening. Well, I have a nice dress on, my glitter golden dress. Do you like my dress?
Buy me a bestation, please let me explain. Buy me a bestation means you are great.
So the people are in another area, in another room, to enjoy a glass of champagne or maybe two glasses of champagne. If you ever heard of Cologne, maybe you heard of 4711, because yeah, that's the smell, the odor of Cologne. I'm actually waiting for my favorite gin to come here to be in this glass, behind the glass, because it's called Gin de Cologne. And I know the CEO of the company who's making this gin, and I think it would really fit very well within this location, Gin de Cologne, in the central of Cologne, and next nearby the cathedral. So Gin de Cologne, I'm waiting for you to stand next behind 4711.
And soon around the dome
there's the German Christmas market, or a very famous Christmas market, and everybody's enjoying the Christmas time here in Cologne.
Santa baby, slip a saver under the tree for me. Being a love for good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Cologne is very famous for the so-called carnival, and when you shout Kamelle, then you get some sweets. Musicians' life is not always easy, as you know. And especially, you know, we are hardworking, building up the equipment, playing music all the time. And when we're playing in such a wonderful five-star hotel, it's always also our task to eat from the buffet. So that's what we're enjoying now. One of my last duties.
Dessert.
We just finished. We were asked to play longer than we were actually booked, so people were very happy that we played here. And yeah, we were finished, and the worst thing of the gig is building up the equipment and afterwards to pack it. It's always annoying because it's so much stuff, but it's always wonderful to make people happy on such an event. At the end, you know, all the people were in the dancing area, and yeah, were dancing and singing with us, and it was very wonderful to make them happy. Okay, all my equipment is now stuffed. Yeah. And now I got to pack it in the car, and that's always the work ever. It was nice to play for you again. Whew, guys, we finally made it. Yes. The day is over. People were happy. That made me happy, but I was already happy, so I only shared my happiness. And now it's done, the job. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed it too, to take a glimpse into my musician life. Maybe I show you around and also some other parts of my musician life. So yeah, I will now take a shower. Don't invite you to go with me, but yeah, well, maybe see you next time. Sleep well, see you soon, and stay tuned. Bye. Goodbye.